Hello everyone, this is Mia again. I will show you how to use the recording function of this product, TR619. Turn it on.
Hello.
When it's in the FM mode, you can short press the record. It starts recording the FM station. Short press again. Now you can see it's playing the record you just recorded. Now after play the record you just recorded, it will play the recordings from the first one. And now you can record the outside voice if you want to speak for something. Hello, 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 hello. Short press the record. It starts recording at this moment. And short press record again to stop. Hello, 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 hello. You can short press the record again and to stop.
Hello, 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 hello. You can short press the record again and to stop.
So that's very easy to record the voices outside and also the inside. And if you want to use the AUX, we try this one. We use the phone to play the music.
Make my way downtown, walking fast. Faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring black in the air, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you.
Okay, now you can press this one to stop. And it's quite easy to use this product. If you have any questions, feel free to email us at support@retekess.com, and also welcome to visit our website www.retekess.com. Thank you.